Was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gastown.
Water.
The dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Gently.
What?
They're out for eating.
That's you. Father was alive inside. The other gives birth. So to blaze by godly plug ignite. Revolution about revolution. Rejoice.
Please, don't kill Chum Bucket. Please. Hey.
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah. I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
Then Chumbucket is your man. I'm your man. Yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do say. That's right. She's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go stray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chumbucket's not stupid.
Over here! Over! Come look! Oh, not good. Dogs ding up bad.
Dog's bleeding out.
Oh, I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy, but then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Canned food. That sure beats eating maggot gruel.
Oh. Wait!
I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? Tell me you're not leaking. Huh? Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me! This way!
Easy, Doc. Easy.
Rev it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul.
I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Oh, amen! Huh? Here we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter. These barbarians love to chop. Looking look point, we may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there without risk of detection. See, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Those butchers. Infidels. Yeah, look. There. Scabrous Scrotus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now. You see, I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look. Your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car, bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. With me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
Yeah, good combo.
I have much to show you.
Thank you.
What is this place?
You are in the outer graves! Over there is the Great White.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this. When you're ready, Saint, my holy hideout awaits! See your saint? Huh? A dream. A hallucination become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge joint blessed be, there she lies, the magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. She's knowledge from the numinous. Divinely inspired, she wills herself upon this world. Look! See, here, divine meets driveshaft in a symbiosis of faith, modded and made to measure. You want some of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog, huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested, ecstatically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils and springs, shocks and links, too.
It's gonna be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
We'll get there, yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, Saint! We must go. We will liberate her body. From a place sad and strange, where the chariot, the magnum opus, the magnum opus, my life's work. She is the angel combustion, becoming flesh or steel, as it is. To die, a place they call the graveyard. But we must go in the dead of night when the buzzard guardians are away on their wild hunt. We are low on fuel, but fortunately, with gas time comes the blessings of Guzzly. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard.
Keep the car safe. Ah!
big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
That's it! Smack it again! Fill her up, huh? All the way to the brim. Praises, she's full. But let's bring an extra. We're blowing something up. Let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair. Nobody around. Their gate unguarded. The gasoline seized. One blast and split it wide open.
So let's make this one count.
Exaltations! She's cracked open! We must hurry! Wardens of this place, murder on sight! The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers! No! Dangling man killers everywhere! Be careful! More traps ahead! Horror! We mustn't dally!
There! Our prize, ripe for the taking! Go, go quickly! The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it. Something here. Maybe I could zip down this.
Flashlight. Handy. Still works too. Come on.
Now, if you stop, or later, at my sanctum. It's your choice.
Lie low here. I need more than just a body and some wheels.
Hey, man! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Huh? I'll fashion a harpoon.
With the harpoon, Saint, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. It may also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
Why, we could use it to defeat enemies. Rip up doors. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Ah, yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. For, it's just there for, safekeeping, see?
If the Hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful. Got the jag tip.
Stand a chance. Oh, she'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
Metal monsters? Scrotus war boys. Mark their turf! Bring them down for good!
We're having good damage out front, but it should work.
Stay. Guard the car.
better use the harpoon for this.
Up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
I'm going. Wait here.
Better use the harpoon for this.
Monument to the Carnivines! Tear it down! The land is clear of scarecrows! Scrotus camp laid before us! At our mercy!
No, we scouted out.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crew, pumped from the very ground, and sent in convoys to be refined and gasolined in Gastown!
Let's see. Gates defended. Sniper out front. That's all. Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering. It's gotta be quick. Stay put.
Hear that?
We got company!
Don't shut him up! Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Gotta shut him up.
Gotta get to that pump and destroy it. Gotta get to that pump and destroy it.
A walking sketch.
Storm's rising.
Welcome.
Bring it back down!
What do you want?
him again. What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
There's no reason for them to come back. Fuel storage. One can will do the trick.
begin my work.
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. And you need both of us. If you have to wander solo, please, take this flare. And when you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Well, never mind, old chum bucket. Never mind. Never mind the old Blackfinger and his sacred quest.
Sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day the plains of silence end and you begin. You've a purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself, and lay bare your true promise.
Come back. Spiders. That's trouble. Where's the car?
Oh, he hasn't.
Thank you.
Any trouble?
I saw bad guys, sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, yes, yes we do! Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint! We have what we need to install the nitrous boost!
Nitro done yet?
Oh, yes! Nitro installed! Baptize her! Oh, the holy sled! I know just the place!
Fix it up.
That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.
Keep an eye out. No surprises. This means a whole lot to someone.
say?
All Saints, come and see. Come and see, All Saints. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred Illinois, she's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
You're exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief, a bona fide bad boy. Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night. Why, you'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods.
Where is it?
Gastown.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. Oh, we need armor on my angel for that run. Yes, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! It's my tabernacle!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
Stankum! Scorotus is deadliest underling! Now, profane defilers! Scavenger scum!
Deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. They're the best we can do.
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
What is this place?
Part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. Boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
welcome.
This might fool them. Keep the car safe.
everywhere. Evil lurks behind every tomb. Rain! That's what we need! Shoot him with the rain! The caliber, large caliber, yeah? Real life. Long shot!
Hard to get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy?
Are you saying you can build them?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex. Get down! A marksman! No! Than I remember.
Will this Jeet recognize you?
Good chance he will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched land. And skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you!
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not! Your pain must linger! I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills! Yes, you see!
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills, Scrap Monkey?
Please! Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens! And all my gear! It was destroyed! By infidel scavengers! And we need to heal this machine! If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit! Ah, praise be the Prophet!
Let him inside.
So it began.
We were a force to be feared. Thank you.
alone.